What actions do you think can be taken to support movements towards peace, both between Israelis and Palestinians, as well as within the entire region, such as the Abraham Accords?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so the actions that we take to get to that what is the what?